Everyone, my name is Vitus Apollo, and this is the Vitus Apollo Gaming Channel. Today, we are going to give a shot at Limbo, which, if anybody has PlayStation Plus, it is the free game for PlayStation Plus for the month of August. So, this is my first time playing this game, so I literally have no idea what I'm doing. Up we go. Come on. Here we go. Oh. Lesson number one. Your legs can be broken. It's a little more gentler here. There we go. Don't break my legs, don't break. Okay. I see you grabbing. How do you. Maybe square? There we go. I'm on top of it, I guess. Come on, up you go. I gotta go down because up won't work. Do we swing this? Oh, it doesn't seem to be working. Lesson number two, water is bad. Apparently, this little boy can't swim. Down the rope. Trial and error. Can we jump from this end? I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Ah, I made it. It's a little boat. This is very serene. Just hold me, Jack. I'm ready to get off this boat now. Come on. Come on, I'm sure. There we go. I are smart. See, I knew I could do this. Just a peaceful stroll through the woods. Little fireflies in the air. And that's a fucking bear trap. See, they distract you with the firefly so you don't see the bear trap. Shit. And you can't long jump it. Can you pull them and move them? Don't set off. There we go. I can clear that jump. There we go. On with our path. Is there a way to shake off the weight so it flings you up? Oh, I know, maybe the bear trap can help us here. Oh, there you go. Now we're cooking with fire. I see pebbles. Does that mean there's gonna be like some Indiana Jones boulder rolling off this thing? Yep. Way to hint, game designers. Good job. What will be the next challenge that faces us? I don't want to push this in the water because I need it. Oh God, I can't. No! So you gotta climb on top of the box, I guess. You gotta push it off and climb on top. Come on. Don't betray me now, box. I trusted you. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Oh God. Terrible idea. How do you do this? How do you do this? How do you do this? There's only so much a box can do! So you can't push it in really far and then climb on top of it. Can I jump? Maybe I have to jump on top of it while I'm doing this thing? God dang it! How? How do I live? Gosh, darn it. Really? Your feet were still touching the ground, guy. How did you drown? Greatest frustration ever. Do I have to run backwards and like get something? This just doesn't make any sense. Like, do I have to bring my boat all the way up? Because that just seems way too difficult. Push this ball? No. And I can't get the boat over that. I guess I just have to use the box. Over the giant Indiana Jones ball. Up the tree. Climb over whatever this thing is. This isn't something I can grab, is it? Nope. There's got to be a better way. There's no way to balance on top of it. Come on, damn it! How do you get over this box? Like, I need Billy Mays here. Like, there's just got to be a better way than floating on this box. Ugh. This is my life now. Do I have a paddle or something? Like, can I? Damn it. There has to be something that I'm missing. The box always floats back. I just have to push it like really fast and glide, jump on top of it like, ah. Is there a way to sprint? Like, it would make sense if there was an opening in the box. Can't go any further with you, box. I'm gonna drown and while still touching the ground. Okay, I don't like doing this because it just goes against my morals as a game, but I'm just not getting past this, so I'm gonna have to Google this. Freaking bastard. You don't use the box as a raft. I knew there was something with that rope up there, but I just never drew the lines together. There we go. This game's too smart for me, apparently. I guess I have to swing. How high can I go? There we go. Got a little too excited there. Feel like little child Tarzan. Try this again here. And jump on this broken thing. That looks like the thing to do, and my legs are gonna get broken. Did it save that? Please tell me it saved it. Oh, you bastard. So I guess I have to take the long way back down. Jump game is so strong. Now we can make it. Look at this. We're so smart. Uh-oh. Come on. There we go. Keep on moving. Bear trap in the air. That looks ominous. Okay. I have to get that bear trap, I guess, to stick the spider's foot. There's nothing to get me up there. Come on out, Mr. Spider. Come and play. You do not look like a very friendly spider. I guess I gotta tempt the spider until he shakes the trap out. Come on. Come on. Don't stab my head, spider. Don't stab me like the brain bug. That sounds like it did it. How do you like this, spider? How do you like this? You can be a seven-legged spider in a second. Yeah. How do you like that? How do you like that, spider? Now you're gonna be the odd man out with all your spider friends. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six-legged spider. What are you gonna do now, spider bro? How can you climb? You only have six legs. Five legs now, right? that count right? I don't like this. Spider-Man's still there. He's not the friendly Spider-Man either. Flying down the hill. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna jump over that. I hear spider noises. And web everywhere. And I'm stuck. Ah, crap. No! Shake free! No, no, no. Ah. People aren't tasty, spider. You should be eating giant bugs or something. Shake free, shake free. Hop, hop. I get out of this. Come on. Can I like bounce on my head or something? Do like Frodo Baggins and like rub my face against a rock or something? Oh shit. Bounce it, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. Jump. No. Jump's delayed. There we go. Got a present, hold X beforehand. Oh, you lied. There we go. Oh God, I gotta like roll this and then run away. Run away! Oh god, this is gonna be a giant ball, isn't it? This game really loves its Indiana Jones sized balls here. Oh, and the spider's here. And the spider's here. And the six-legged... Shouldn't it have five legs? Oh, no. He got me. Maybe if I sit on the front of it, it'll go faster. That makes sense with physics, right? Get a little more angular momentum. I do not like how close that spider's getting. Concussion. Get up. Get up. Spider's still there. You got something on your ear though, God. Poor dude just hung himself. How do you work that contraption? Swing away. There we go. Hello. This looks like fun. Oh, jeez. I thought I could push it. The game lied. Oh God. Right when you don't expect it, it just hits you. Oh, for a second I thought it was gonna come back. Down the. Oh, there's spikes there. Ooh, dirty. Dirty as hell. There we go. Climb up, climb up, climb up. Jump! Damn it. You're better than this, Vitus. And jump. And jump. And jump. There we go. Why is he getting so close? I like when you get this close. Means the spider's coming, see? I knew it. Oh, it's like a machine spider. Oh, you piece of shit. Trying to scare me and all that crap. That's fun. Were you friends with the guy that just hung himself? Hey! Hey you! Oh jeez. Oh, jump. I can't jump. Are you gonna send another one of those? You jerk. There's two of you. Come here. Yeah, I climb fast when I'm angry. I also miss cliffs. Go get him, little dude. Why are people hanging themselves all over the place here? That's not right. Are you gonna drop that on me? You're gonna drop that on me, aren't you? Yep, you are. You jerk. There's a spider out here killing you guys, and you guys are busy killing each other? That's not cool. How do I? Maybe I have to, like, stop and then run backwards? That sounds like it makes sense. Oh, you sneaky little shit. Yeah, what now? Had enough of your little tricks. There's a bear trap over there now. Okay. Yeah, I got this. Now, two step, two step.
shit!
Wait. Taking the high road. Oh, you old sneaky fucker. Oh, this doesn't look like fun. This doesn't look like fun. Push! Push! Push faster! Push faster! I learned from my last mistake! Did he grow legs back? Oh god, oh Jesus, oh wait, I have to wait for him then. Yeah, there you go. Not helping, Spider-Man. Not helping! Not helping! Can I push it? I can't push it. Maybe he'll launch me in the air? Nope. There we go. Now I made it for some reason. Go faster, go faster, go faster, go faster. No! Oh my god, why? Oh god. You bitch. I hope that was the guy that tried to kill me earlier. I hope you got revenge on me, Spider Bro. Spider Bro, give me a lift! Up, up, and away! Come on. You know it. Ugh. No, I keep missing the jump. I don't need a spider leg reinforced spine, Spider Bro. It doesn't hurt me. That doesn't help. There we go. Up we go. Push faster, push faster, push faster. Oh, oh, Spider missed the jump. Fudge. Can I hide behind this cliff? Yeah! Take that, spider. Sweet revenge. Doesn't sound good. Spider Bro's back! Oh, those are spikes. That's not grass. Shit. Oh, Spider Bro only has one leg left. Poor Spider Bro. Still angry, huh? Yeah, I understand that. I'd be angry too. Oh, Spider Bro's got some reach. I wonder what happens if I try and punch in the face. Did I just get knocked out? I think I just got knocked out. Gosh, I can't make that jump. You're not gonna help me, bro? Come on. Maybe if I trying to jump on top of its leg, maybe I can like. Nope, I guess that's just not an option. I gotta do something. Take that, Spider Bro! Stay out the tech. Now what? Can I like bust your leg off? Rock a bus, spider bros, rock a bite, whatever. Come on. What am I supposed to do with you? There's gotta be a way. Come on, yank you out, maybe. This game makes no sense. Come on. There we go. Come on, I gotta use you as a bridge. That was my only hope. Now your leg is gone. I guess I just can roll your big fat dead body into the hole. How do you like that? Huh? There we go. Now after those two bastards who keep trying to kill me. And this crow who's also probably gonna try and kill me. Come on. Down we go. What do I do with this? I think I did the wrong thing. Well, maybe not. There we go. Thanks, Camden. Just trying to figure this game out. It's my first time running through here. So it's kind of been a mess figuring this stuff out. Can I jump on the dead body? I guess I can't paddle with the dead body. Come on, bro, you can help me out, right? Really? You're just gonna drown in the woods here? Come on, come on, come on. Let me up, let me up, let me up. Damn it. Ominous music. There we go. It's a pretty fun game. Like I've always wanted to play it, but I've never really gone out and bought it. But this week it's the free game for PlayStation. What is it? The PlayStation subscription. Dude, I don't want to jump on the string. I know you put something down there. It looks like that big block's gonna squish me. Yep, there it is. I knew it was coming and I still fell for it. Maybe I can jump back up real quick. Back up, back up! Ah. Sorry, man. You have to make a sacrifice for science. Yeah, I can push him. Oh, just or just trample his dead body into the hole. That works. What the hell is that? Stuck the landing. Is this a button? This is probably a button. Yep. Knew it was coming. Still fell for it. Back out! Okay, I gotta throw something in there. Or not. Sprint through it? Oh. Brainstorming time. Okay, I just have to jump. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Oh, you bastard! These fuckers. So this one, I have to. What? This one goes off no matter. Okay. But this one, when you step on the button, it goes off. So I have to jump over the button. Haha, I learned your ways. Up, 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 up. Button. Don't jump on the button. Can I pick up this? Oh, I'm gonna get you. How do you? Maybe they get stuck on the. Maybe I have to run them back through here. That makes sense. Yeah, okay, yeah, come at me. Come at me, bro. Oh, fucker. So good at this game, guys. I'm so good. So I'm guessing I have to run back through this puzzle with them chasing me, and they'll die. Don't hit the button. Jump on the button. I missed the button. Corn, darn it. Here we go. Come at me, guys. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. What now? Yeah. Yeah, look at that blood dispute everywhere. Winning. Does not reset? I guess they don't reset. Their bodies have acted as glue. Who let her? Where does this go? This looks like it's important. I don't know how I feel about those meat grinder things. Maybe this thing's not important. I don't really know. Is this cart actually important? I feel like that's just like a red herring. And I know I don't want to drop through those meat shredder looking things. They don't look very fun. No, not the ladder. Oh, this is the slowest run ever. Maybe this has to go up first. The card's important, you say. I don't know what it's supposed to do, seeing how it kind of gets stuck here. Push it over? Guess not. That was gruesome. So it makes sense that the rope goes through the grinder because it has to lift that one thing up. But like, is there a way to like get it stuck up in that position? There's got to be a better way. Swing on it, we'll get stuck. Nope. Ha ha! Oh shit. Ah, damn it. I had it figured out too. I got you now. I got you now, rope. Oh God, no, let me. No, oh. I had it. Come on, guys. Let's go. Speed run, let's go. Climb faster, little guy. Come on, come on, come on. No! Okay, this one's the run. Come on, come on. I'm really bad at climbing. That is my issue. Come on, you can make it. There we go. Come on. Yeah. What? What? I think I pushed down and jumped off of it. That was my fault. Okay, now I guess I have to jump off, then get the other rope, then run through. Ooh. And break my neck and squish my ass in the process. Oh, geez, that was the best death ever. I didn't get the card, did I? At least now I have the hang of it. I just have to hold that last one a little longer. I just like, I get there right just in the nick of time, too late, like. They really give no margin for error here, do they? I I can swing like Tarzan from one rope to the next. That sounds like it'd be more efficient, right? Yeah! There we go. Making my way downtown. There's that slimy stuff that I think bites at you before. I don't like that. What is that crap? What is. Oh. That's what it is. Now I know. It runs you backwards? Ow. Gah. This is the worst. Stop, zombie bug. I guess you can still go with it. It's just hard. Because it kind of controls for you. Don't run me backwards. Will these things bite me off, bite it off me? Nope, they won't bite it off me. Yep, there we go. Now we're dead. It's a learning experience every time. Does it just drop on me, or do I have to jump? Oh, you. I guess it's just unavoidable. That's rough. I am not a fan. It would make sense if those things bit it off my head. That'd be nice. Oh shit, I need that box. No, don't push the box. No, fight it. Fight it. Fight it. Fight it. Don't. No. Oh. No. I don't want to deal with you. Damn it. Go fast, gotta go fast, gotta go fast. Jump. Push the box. You know what? I wonder. This would make sense. Feed you guys, yes! Good boys. Now, what does this doohickey? So it's a brake for a gear. Will it stay like that if I walk away? No. Oh, I just want to be your friend. Snack time. What does he do? I'm supposed to like jump on him? That ain't adorable. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is that I just did, but I guess I can pull the brake and find out. break's probably gonna let him out, isn't it? Ooh. Alright. Rain machine. That's neat. That was a mistake. Oh, do I have to do this whole thing all? No, okay. Dang it. Oop. So that fills it up. I'm hoping the other one will push it. Why won't it go? Maybe it will now that I have some momentum space there. And away! This is really anticlimactic. Make that jump. Oh, I'm an idiot. I have to push it. I got it. Maybe. I'm guessing there's some way to arrange it while it's down there. That's where I want it. Oh, there's a ladder out. That would make sense. Now fill it and hope the water doesn't push it. See, I can figure stuff out. Up there. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Puzzle master. Down we go. Box in the middle of water. Alright. Can I step in this water? Yes, I can. Push the box. There's a lever.
is that too.
Oh, oh geez, oh. Wasn't ready for that. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna. What's up here? Okay, so I'm gonna need to. Just push the box over and somehow ride the box all the way up to the top. It's gonna take this time to mention to the viewers that my name is Vitus Apollo and this is Vitus Apollo Gaming. If you like what you're seeing, please follow me, like on Facebook, follow on Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, whatever you feel like. Below, and you can get updates on when I'm on next. Let's give this a shot. Oh, geez. This is gonna be a problem, isn't it? This is gonna be a problem. I have no way to get up. No! No! I wish there was another lever at the top for me to turn it off. That's not so much of a race. The box is gonna get caught. Damn it. No, that's not what I want. No, 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 damn it! We're gonna get this. Took that, what? Rope puzzle, like, 9 tries? So this has to be by the ladder so I can pull it from the platform up there. Come on, don't get stuck, don't get stuck, don't get stuck, don't get stuck, don't get stuck. Go, 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 go. Oh, damn it. Can you move the beam? I just assumed that it was like an obstacle. That'd make a whole lot more sense, though, wouldn't it? Ah. Okay. I'm actually not quite sure how that's gonna help. Because I still have to, there's spikes at the very top there, so I have to get the box all the way to the left somehow. Put the box. Oh god dang it, that is. Yeah, that makes a whole lot more sense, doesn't it? See, See, I thought the rail there would block the box still, but I guess the rail is in the background. Thank God for live stream viewers. There are some things that I just do not realize. I need to get it so I can get that ladder that's on the other part. I don't want to get it caught on the lip. Maybe that'll do. It's a race. Come on. Up, up, and away. There we go. Gosh, I hope that water doesn't keep coming. I think it's gonna keep coming, though. Yep. Called it. Oh geez, it doesn't, it's not that buoyant. Oh. Damn it. This game, it just always throws curveballs right at the end, just to fuck with you. I love it. Come on. Maybe if I jump. Damn it. Am I missing something? There's gotta be some way. Because that thing is just not reaching the ledge. It's just not happening. Fuck. Got a little too anxious there. Try and get that a little closer to the ladder so I don't have to jump so soon. Up the ladder. Open this. Jump onto that. Beam me up, Scotty. I don't know if I can jump on those pipes. That might make a little more sense, but there's like. Damn it. If you guys have seen these before, like, am I supposed to jump on that ledge to the right? Like, will the box make it and I'm just timing it horribly? Because I am not exactly sure. Okay, I'm just an idiot. Never mind. Oh, geez. Terrible idea. Terrible idea. Please tell me I don't have to do the whole thing over again. Good. This box looks like it's gonna crumble, but I'm not sure exactly. Is the water coming? Water's coming. Up, up and away, box! Shit, the box doesn't float. This is why I have trust issues. Okay, maybe there's a drain or something that I'm missing down here. I see the buoy. Oh, okay, I got this. I don't know what that's supposed to do, but is that buoy like a drain plug thing? Oh, maybe. Ooh, I don't know if I have time for that. Maybe if I push the buoy under the box, it would lift the box. That's gonna be a race. I don't think I can get out of there before that buoy goes. Running, 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 running. Genius. Genius, Vitus. Genius. As long as the box doesn't flip. It's the next mechanism of bullcrap. I can't make that. Why? Redo. Let's pull that one up here. Jump on the block. Maybe I just have horrible timing skills. There we go. Pull the block again. That raises all that stuff. Which should displace that water from going back in if I pull this lever again. I don't know what that's supposed to do, but alright. Now I'll pull this out. Nope. Maybe not. So I need to get more water into the other one while I'm up here. If I pull this, it's just going to lower the other thing back down. Oh, maybe. That should do it, maybe. There we go. Keep this gravy train moving. What sounded squishy? Oh, you worm bugs again. Oh, I hate you. I hate you so. Hate you. I'm guessing this is just to keep me from running off the cliff when that worm bug gets me. Turn me around, come on. No, no, don't climb, no. Damn it. So I thought. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work either. I'm afraid of where this worm bug's gonna send me here. Damn it. And I die of my own stupidity. Oop, didn't time that right. Is there a way to force which direction it's like telling you to go instead of just waiting? Matching buttons doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe it's a distance traveled sort of thing? Yeah, I guess so. Or maybe it's a light thing. It looks like he has to go into the light and then he changes. That kind of makes sense in a weird way. Oh jeez, not now, not now. No. 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 Flailing in the water. So it looks like it's a light thing. Every time they see light, they change direction. That's interesting. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going this direction or not, but I don't think I am because I'm kind of stuck now. Try and race this thing. Okay, so I think I gotta stay on the second ladder. Maybe. I don't really know. So he sees the light, turns around, goes back this way. I climb the ladder. Realize there's nothing to do. I'm wondering if the water will lift this giant platform to my right or not, though, so it's in reach. It's kind of a Hail Mary, but we'll see if it works. Oh, but I couldn't jump to it anyways because it's forcing me to go left. Damn it. Maybe, do I have to run all the way back to the beginning? A mess. No. Oh. Sees the light, turn around. Run back the way I came. Climb the ladder, dodge the giant splooshes of water. Maybe now I can go up the ladder. Yeah, this seems right. God, I hope the water lifts that thing. Yeah! Now we're talking. And it just pushed me into the spikes. Son of a bitch! The damn pipe did it. It wasn't my fault, I swear. I feel like I need that box, but I have no idea how I'd get the box all the way over here. I don't think that's gonna happen. So this time we're gonna wait until the pipe stabilizes and then jump on it. And oh! Now I get it, the pipe didn't push me into it, the worm did. Redo! So I have to time it to jump on the pipe and time for it to make the ledge. Push it kind of close here. Thank you. Good riddance. Am I missing something? Can't make that jump. Oh, yes I can. I lied. I don't know if there's anything back there, though. Can I just, like, Superman that hoe? Superman that... Yep. All of this is on a guy's chimney? Bro, your house is flooding. And I'm dead. Superman, oh! There we go. And that really, like, stifled the jump there. Superman Bot 3! Oh, we got good air on that one. There we go. Now what? Uh-oh. Oh no. So I feel like that thing electrocutes me. I think it's a safe assumption. Yep. I'm guessing I just have to go under it for now, because there's no way in hell, no way in hell I'm clearing that. Nope. When Vitus Apollo forgets to hit the X button. bad things happen. I don't know if I can make that though. That's a big jump. Superman, that. Nope. God, do I have to just actually try and make it? Oh God, I can't. And go. Damn it. And go. Oh God. Oh God, it rolls. It rolls. What am I doing? Does the E ever turn off? Or can I go inside of it? There's gotta be a better way. Now's a good time for a nap. That was close. Oh, now there's a rope hanging underneath. Gotcha. Damn it, I didn't make that. I think I can just drop down without breaking my legs. That's kind of a big jump. Big fall, at least. Don't die. God. This. Up to the T, over the E, onto the L. Oh, the L swings. The L swings. The L swings. Oh, glass shatters, it sounds like. It's a mighty nice ladder you got there. Oh, maybe I have to jump up the ladder and break through the glass. That would kind of make sense in its own weird little way, wouldn't it? How?
Oh, I got it now. Yeah. Whoop. Broke my legs again. Jump too early, damn it.
I will be right back, everyone. I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break, so I should be back in like 5 minutes tops. So if you see the offline screen, don't freak out here.